Ulysses. A couple tanker trucks, that one there in the ditch, jackknifes. They're doing a pick on one over there that went all the way over. They're waiting for him to offload his trailer. I think the offload's done now and they're thinking about the ditch, but we've been here about an hour and a half. Just south of Alexander, run into some ice. There's this big curve here in this Highway 68. And I don't know whether they collided or if it was separate accidents, but apparently it was slick enough to run a couple tanks off the highway. Just pulled our last two loads off the Canadian border last night. Stayed in Newton, North Dakota. Left at about 6 this morning. Now we're just south of Alexander, like I say. Waiting on wreckers to get the mess cleaned up so we can head on home. It's gonna be a long trip. I think we better take it pretty easy. I'm sure glad I don't have to come back up to Canada anymore.